And a man is dead after a single vehicle crash on I-69 near Pendleton this afternoon. State police say it happened just before 2 this afternoon on I-69 North, just south of the State Road 38 exit. Investigators arrived to find the man's car flipped upside down on the side of the road. No word on exactly what caused that fatal crash. The accident remains under investigation, and that victim has not yet been identified.